This is a short video about the Practice Health Monitor and reports. So first, the Practice Health Monitor is this thing we call a radar chart, and you can make it larger by clicking the little arrow in the corner. And here we go. You can see that there are 8 different key performance indicators for your practice right here, and it shows how your practice is doing for these 8 KPIs. So for instance, the graphs. You could click on new patients, and this is a daily graph. It can also be changed here to weekly or monthly, and you can overlay other graphs on top of that. So perhaps you'd be interested in comparing new patients with all of your patient visits, and you can see it shows both of them on the same graph, and you could also compare that with how many no-shows, and all this is for the last month. So these are graphs for specific reports that you can find here under the Reports menu. So there are 13 different categories here, and if you go through them all and actually count, then there are 105 different reports that you can look at here. So this shows you what's available on the Home tab with the Practice Health Monitor and all of the reports available to you.